And we now have a fabulous, massive John Deere tractor. Look at the size of it. Thank you, guys. I was happy with the Fiat Agri or whatever. Like, any of the three options would have been okay. But this... Oh, man. Yeah. Right, let's jump in for a second. And look at what this tractor can do. Really? Do I need to turn on the engine for that? Okay, let's turn on the engine. That's the sound of power over there. Yeah. Look at this. Yeah. I can open and close the door. Fantastic.